Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Here at this point of time, we are going to understand the plural form of brother. Brother. Actually, here we will understand what is the plural form of brother. If we start converting this brother into its plural form, then we will end up getting that it can be your brothers. And it can also be brethren. Brethren, right? But what we need to observe here, although both are the plural of same noun that is called brother, but the meaning get changed here. And what is that? These brothers means sons of same parents. Right? But if you start understanding this brethren, it means it is also the plural form of this brother, then what is the answer? The answer is, this is the member of any society. It can be member of any any religious group, it can also be the member of any community, right? So what we have understood from here, we understood that brother is a noun, and we know that if you want to convert noun into its plural form, then we will have to suffix s, yes in the last. But please mind it, if we suffix s, yes in the noun, then we will get plural. What? Plural. But there is a vast difference. What is that difference? Means if you are going to suffix s, yes into verb, then you will get singular. What I said? Singular. Like you can say play equal to, it turns out to be plays. It is singular, right? It is singular. It means we know that basic form of verb is singular, plural in nature. It is plural in nature. And if we want to convert this verb into its singular form, then we will have to suffix s. I hope you are able to understand it. Let me tell you one thing as well. And what is that thing? Please understand it. Suffixing s, sometimes become very difficult. When you will be able to identify that when we will have to suffix s. Actually, if we start understanding suffixing s, then do you know what we need to understand here? We will have to understand that es can only be suffixes to those words, words which ends with double s, ch, x, etc. This type of words, right?